Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Massa English Quiet Time. This is for designed for the next generation. So next generation is supposed to speak English fluently. They may use maybe a bilingual translating program, whatever machine or maybe a robot will come out. But anyway, they'll just just have a conversation without any problem. So let's read 17 through 22. All right. For there were many in assembly who had not consecrated themselves. Therefore, the Levites had to slaughter the Passover lamb for everyone who was not clean, to consecrate it to the Lord. For a majority of the people, many of them from Ephraim, Manasseh, Issachar, and Zebulun, had not cleansed themselves, yet they ate the Passover otherwise than as prescribed. For Hezekiah had prayed for them, saying, "May the good Lord pardon everyone." And who set his heart to seek God, the Lord, the God of his fathers, even though not according to the sanctuary's rules of cleanness. And the Lord heard Hezekiah and healed the people. And the people of Israel who were present at the Jerusalem kept a feast of unleavened bread 7 days with great gladness, and the Levites and the priests praised the Lord day by day, singing with all their might to the Lord. And Hezekiah spoke encouragingly to all the Levites who showed good skill in the service of the Lord. So they ate food of a festival for 7 days, sacrificing peace offerings and giving thanks to the Lord, the God of their fathers. All right. Today, they tried to keep the feast, of Passover. The problem is that they get together so many people there, so they couldn't keep the teaching according to the teaching of the Torah. They just ate all foods, not following the regulations. That caused a problem. And then just Hezekiah realized in verse 18, pray for them. His prayer request is appeared in 18 here, and just a pardon, forgive, or just cover their sin. Kiper means cover it. And God is really listened, heard his prayer, and he cleaned everything. So what does it mean? Usually we can, in situation, sometimes we can make a mistake, not on purpose. That is a problem, even though we try to something and the situation is not following. So we do just we want to do, but sometimes it's not following the direction of the teaching of the Bible sometimes. I'm not saying just our excuse will accept it all the time. I'm saying that, without, intolerance of God, God is accepting and there's urgent situation, because so many people got together, they couldn't keep it, just they ate it, and then it didn't follow the direction of the teaching of the Bible. So he prayed and God listened his prayer. God just forgave them. This is a story, right? And then people, they 20 is talking about God healed the people, and then they got so happy and praised, and they glad to they realized how great, how wonderful, and how just grateful, to give to have a fellowship with the Lord. So, how much do you have joy when you have a fellowship with Christ, fellowship with God? in worship time or personal quiet time. So it is really, you know, great time, and we can have a really, God is helping us to be glad with the, you know, working with Him like that. So verse 21, 22 is talking about, and He encouraged so many people, Levites you know, 22. So they ate the food of the festival for 7 days again, and sacrificing and giving thanks, or maybe just, you know, just asking forgiveness of sin like that. So this is a kind of a festival, and, you know, with a gladness. So how much do you just have a time to have a fellowship, you know, worship time and personal worship time? We should be glad, always be glad and happy and singing, praising. All right, Thanksgiving Sunday is coming up. This is Sunday. So we should really thankful to God, not only that, and anyone who helped us, and to personally, we should also thanks to all those who helped and prayed, you know. We should thanks to all the people who helped you. So this is a, we have to remember. So this kind of fellowship and worship should be followed in this coming Sunday, right? So I hope you get a really wonderful Thanksgiving and festival in worship, and we will have the same you know, occasion this time. All right, let's pray. Father, we thank you for that, and especially we remember the time of Hezekiah. So many people, they got together, they made a mistake. So Hezekiah prayed for them, and God healed them. So say in the same way, sometimes without not on purpose, we sometimes make a mistake. We are very weak all the time. But Lord, just heal our mistake, heal our disease, heal our problem, heal our anything, just we made it. Just forgive us that we may go through, we may have good fellowship with you. Father, we thank you, and the people of Israel, so they were so happy and glad, and to have a fellowship with you, and to give offering to you. In the same way, this coming Thanksgiving will be memorable and really and glad and happy, just the times that we can may have a time together with you in worship. So Lord, we may just wanna thank you what you have done. Also, so many people who helped us and just with us, and we appreciate it, and all the time. So today and is a weekend, please be with us, and always a memorable and just a unforgettable really event will be our worship. It is coming Thanksgiving, Lord. We wanna praise you. We wanna give honor and just glory. We pray in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen. So always be happy and be glad, and have a good Thanksgiving Sunday. All right.